Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start?
I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't fact, so they sat with the bars. I got 2 phones, 1 need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big tanks coming on the way.
You didn't clean up the kitchen.
And?
I asked you to clean up the kitchen before I got home from work today. Have you even gotten out of bed since I left this morning?
I've been trying to win back all the money I lost.
Then maybe try getting a fucking job, Derek. Like, I go to work every single day while you get to sit around and gamble all of my fucking money away. Like, I am tired. I'm the tired one. I didn't sign up to provide for you.
I have a plan, okay? If you just fucking trust me.
Trust you. Trust you. I have no idea how much debt you're in. Like, I'm worried. Really worried. I don't know who these people are that are coming by the house all the time.
There's nothing to worry about, alright? Maybe if you just give me a second to breathe, I can actually figure out what the fuck I'm doing. But you won't.
Do you have any idea how difficult it is to have people ask me how you're doing? Like, what am I supposed to say to that?
Maybe that I'm a fucking loser and I just sit on my ass all day? Is that what you want me to say? Is it? Would it make you feel better?
How am I supposed to stand up for you when you won't even stand up for yourself?
Can we just not do this right now?
Fine, then maybe we should just break up.
Fine.
Perfect. I'm breaking up with you, Derek.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race.
Where you been? We've been looking for you.
I have your money, okay? I just got kicked out of my house with my fucking girlfriend.
Well, where the fuck is it?
If you just give me 2 hours, maybe I can get you the fucking money.
That is not how this is gonna work anymore.
Fuck you.
$10,000, Stephanie. Should have just trusted me.
I don't know why you think that this means that we're getting back together.
Next, please.
Maybe.
So, where's the rest of my money?
You only won $10, not 10 grand.
Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a skull, and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she in awe with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in a mall with a rat.
Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a sprinter.